the game. Hey guys, it just came. Satomb has just arrived. Smash that subscribe button right now. Let's open it. Don't need scissors. What you do need is scissors on the treasure. Let's try this again. And I threw it away. Cursed Satomb. Cursed Satomb. Alright, let's see. Defense is 12, weight is 7, agility is 4, stamina 4, burst 0, attack 1. If anyone's a big fan of stamina, I may do a next unboxing video of Renjiro Kiyama, aka Rockdemore. Rockdemore will be coming up shortly. Keep this. Feel the strengths and weaknesses. You have it. Keep it. Long launcher string. Check. Throw away. I don't know why it has 3. The thing is supposed to have 2. I guess the metal and plastic are different in the end. Damn, what a drag. But who cares? We have the tombs. This tip actually looks kind of impressive. I won't lie. This thing looks impressive. Oh, my bad. I got the big thing out, but not the launcher. Alright, let's try this again. Launcher! Throw this away! Oh, Satomb's is one of my favorites because it can block the attack and move it, like, if it went like, see what I mean? Alright, let's put it together. This is hard. Thing makes it hard to wrap around, but there you have it, Satomb. If you all like this video, please like, comment, and hit that subscribe button right now. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. Until then, peace.